Welcome to the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame edition of everybody's favorite game show, Who He Play For?
It's time for
EJ's Vino Saturday Night,
presented by no one.
So, are we ready?
I am ready.
If you're new to the program, here's how we play. We name a player, and Charles Barkley tells us who he plays for. It pains me to say this. Charles has never done very well at this game. He needs your help. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'll say the names of three players. You get the first shot at it. Player number one, Dwayne Wade. Where did Dwayne Wade play for nearly his entire career? Was it the LA Lakers, the Miami Heat, or the Philadelphia 76ers?
Miami Heat.
Hey.
Yeah, you got a chance.
I like it.
All right, are we ready for player number two? It is. Mitch Richmond. Where did he play the heart of his career? Where he led his team in scoring for each of his seven seasons? Was it the Sacramento Kings, the Dallas Mavericks, or the Boston Celtics?
Told you, man.
Sometimes you have to cut your losses.
Let's give Charles a chance.
Charles, that's who easy. He play for?
That's easy, Chuck.
The Sacramento Kings.
He's got a chance.
Yeah. It's going to be kind of tough. Why don't you try the next one?
Must win, pivotal.
Which team did David Lee play for? He played for a few, but this is the team that drafted him. Was it the Utah Jazz, the New York Knicks, or the Toronto Raptors?
New York Knicks.
Congratulations.
Oh, cookies. Give me that.
You think we can get him on the show?
We want to congratulate you on your achievement.
Huge.
Charles Barkley was lucky to have you, that's for sure. Very impressive. We will take a break and then come back to wrap it up on Inside in just a minute. That is a wrap